so much talent, and the potential is now being realized.
More lap traffic, but white flag for Kyle Larson. You talk about what he's been able to do at a place like Charlotte. You want a driver who can handle a racetrack with age and character? Call the 21-year-old. He did it in his home state of California. Kyle Larson is going to repeat today. Kyle Larson wins the History 300 at Charlotte.
Hell of a job, pit crew. Those are awesome stops all day. Good job, Daddy. And happy birthday, Joey Dennis.